There's a 81A 24 stud flathead that came out of my 38 Ford. Got it bored 60 over and relatively stock configuration, and had it put together at Flathead City in Grants Pass, Oregon. So got it on a stand here. I'm going to start it up and hear it run.
Sounds pretty good.